What do you think are the greatest needs of the people in Nigeria?
Yeah, the greatest need of people in Nigeria is the people in Nigeria really need a good leader.
Because
when you have a leader, it budges down to the level of development, it budges down to the level of economic stability, and it budges down to many things, talk of education, talk of security, talk of everything. The level of terrorism you see in Nigeria today is as a result of the kind of leadership we have.
Are you worried? Are you worried about the future of Nigeria?
Yes, on average, Nigeria will be worried because of the way it's going. The problem we are having majorly in Nigeria today is the problem of leaders. Because we don't have good leaders, I'm sorry to say this. Many of them initially, when they want to go for positions, some of them have good intentions. But I want to let you know that a tree does not make a forest. Mm-hmm. By the time I said a tree does not make a forest,